Tillbros Gaming Central. Hope you've had a nice Easter. I'm back now. Family days out. They do take their toll. Yeah, I'm absolutely shattered. So I've sat down here and I'm going to do a little difficulty test on normal of Black, the classic iconic Microsoft game. And let's see how we go with this.
Keller J, Sergeant First Class, serial number 717-8412. Iran, Guatemala, Colombia, Croatia. Very impressive.
I know what you're trying to do, sir. It ain't gonna work.
No, Sergeant Keller. You don't know what I'm trying to do.
No, you don't.
I'm here to clean up this mess. If you cooperate. If I walk out that door, everything you did will be declassified. You will be convicted. You will be discharged. You will spend the rest of your life in prison.
Go on, walk at him.
Very well, Sergeant. Have it your way.
Wait.
Wait.
Where did he go?
What do you want me to do?
I want you to spill the beans.
Tell me everything you know about the seventh wave.
Be a snitch.
Weapons dealers. Heavy hitters dealing mostly in high-spec, former Eastern Bloc hardware. Clients began to include terror cells. Seventh wave was escalated to priority status after they took out 9 agency spooks. Coordinated executions.
This is a Black Ops agent. He's told not to divulge any information whatsoever. And here he is, spilling his guts.
Valencia was the boss. Reuben and Yevtushenko were the muscle. 3 teams were tasked with Overwatch until it was time to take them out.
Anyway, I'll tell you the difference between this and the easy mode. You have a few more objectives to do. You have to do them to complete the level. Otherwise, you just go over and over and over again and round and round. Okay, as soon as you get to hard mode, you have to complete every single objective. Can't miss one out.
We got made.
Here we go, let's get going. I've got to complete 1 of 8 secondary objectives, got to complete all primary objectives, okay? Right, here we go. Boom. Door's open. Well, we are going to swap this gun for this gun. I'm pretty sure you get less health in this anyway. Let's see if we can do a headshot, shall we? I shouldn't do anything really, should I? Oh, see, look. Boom. Give it a rest, man. Let's pick everything up. Well, there must be many, many of you at home that have played this game over the years, okay? Just send me a message. Let me know what you think of it. I'll go back to this game over and over again. It just relaxes me. Well, now someone should come down here in a minute. Where is he? Oh, I think I've already killed him. Don't be sure I haven't forgot anything. Right, more grenades, more health. Someone chancing his luck. What, mate? Go, some more grenades, shoot him. Why does he always get that one that stands out and think he can't be shot with? Right, bye mate. Right, let's get down from here. Bye, bye. Go, a little bit of something explosive. Right, so we've done that. Right, listen, we're going to go all the way back here. Objectives and intel, yeah. Special weapons as well. Now, up here, we have a special weapon. There you go, objective. Updated. Boom. Come on, where are you? I think it's all of them done. Right now. Let's go down and muller these. Right. Up in the tower. RPG. Right, okay. So that's... You're dead. Another one gone. Always remember to reload. Right, now another objective or intel, as you'd say, is back here. Easily missed. Shoot it, come on. That's it. Right, so we're fully healthed up. Right, you've got some more intel in that box there. So let's blow it up. There we go. Schematics. Is he dead? Yes, he is.
Bravo here. I'm going in.
There we go. That is that level complete. Let's see what else he's got to say now. Let's see if I killed everybody. Intel 3 of 3, objective 1 of 1, armor objective 1 of 1. That was the hidden gun. And we've killed 80 of 80 in 8 minutes and 10 seconds. So let's move on. This is one of the longest levels on here. Go. And yes, we've got to listen to him talking again.
Why? Charlie Dean was down. I wasn't gonna let this guy get away.
Alright guys, yeah, comment down below how good an Easter that you had. Okay, because we've had a very, very good Easter. We've been to Kentwell Hall, where did we go to the other day? Wimpole Farm. It's called Wimpole Home Farm. It's up in Cambridge. That's a big, big country house. Absolutely pristine and well looked after. It's got farm. It's got pigs. It's got loads of animals. Well worth a visit. And it's National Trust. So sign up for National Trust. Get yourself visiting these country houses. Your kids will love it. There's always something to do. They don't have to be doing these things like Jump Street and, I don't know, gaming stations and stuff like that. There's loads to do at these places. I've got 3 boys, 8, 11 and 13, and all of them enjoyed something different at these houses. Okay, so there you go. National Trust, get signed up. All right, let's continue on. Here we go. Boom, 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 boom. Right, so there's nothing in here. What we've got to do is we've got to sneak around here and get ourselves a decent weapon. Now, do I shoot him? Or do I knock him out? Well, we'll go out for the knockout mode if he doesn't see me. Knockout mode, B button. There you go. Look. Pick yourselves up a nice weapon. It always sees you, okay? Boom. Bye-bye. Right, now, between this and easy, if we've got to look around for these objectives, this intel and these armament.
Bravo 3, targets neutralized.
Make sure we've got everything. Yes, we have. Right, here we go. I hate that sign. Signs are there to be shot. Not because of what's on it, because it's just a sign. Go up here, there's loads to your right, and there's always one up here. Look, here you go. Give yourself a nice shotgun. Right, down here we have loads of enemies, so I'm just gonna get myself sorted out. And to your left, they should come running out. Here we go. Right to sneak up on me, didn't he? Though? Take it. Oh, don't quote me on this, but you should not die. You should have plenty of health. There's one up here, I saw him. There you go, let it out. Right, now I believe that's all of them. Are you shooting me still? Let's see, some nice little bunkers here. More grenades. Off we go. Make sure you get everything, just to be on the safe side. Oh, it was you that was shooting me earlier. Just double check up here. Well, it appears we've got everybody, because they're normally walking down there. Right, sorted. Let's move on. I've just let my son Ellis play the game, and you can see the generation gap, because he's looking for ways to fly and cars to get into, you know, like GTA 5 and things like that. I've told him he can't. This is old school. Definitely old school. No noise at all. I've just shot two people really loudly and no one cares. Look, walk around like they're on a picnic. Let's have one, come on. More grenades, more health. Do this differently this time. What so we've got over there? there's no mattress down there for it to fall onto. No, he's definitely dead. Well, now if you look up there, there's no one there, okay? In a minute, he's about to appear. Okay, on him, didn't it? See, oh, there he is. Right, time to move up. So we're going upstairs. There should be two gentlemen up here. Right. Grenades, health, a nice little safe. There we go. He's gone. Well, let's take you out. You got on my nerves. Hopefully, a full on idea for him. Him taken care of. Well, now you must go in these buildings, okay? You've got to see what's in there. Blew him up previous. Normally use a shotgun to get in there, but I can't be asked. More grenades. Well, there's always somebody runs in here, you watch. It's always there, look. Another one destroyed. Let's see who's waiting outside here for me. There we are. Some nice little documents there for me. A video, look. It shows how old this is, doesn't it? Right, more grenades. Here we go. Right, now this bloke couldn't hit any of them. Here we go, look. See, look. Oh my god. Don't know why he's got a bazooka, but look, you can't even pick it up anyway. It's gone. It blew up.
Top hat has been negotiated. Continuing to block house. Figures 2-0. Over.
Oh. Right, now, for those of you who think about it, no, there's nothing down here, look. Okay. Just some ammo. Bit of health. Up here you'll come across, I think it's two or three. That's him taken care of. Right now, in the easy mode, you can just walk down here and complete the level, but we can't. We've got some objectives. Now this soldier's blind.
Figures 2-0 until RV over. I say again, figures 2-0 until RV blockhouse has fallen over. Nothing hurt.
Well, we have a hidden weapon up here. There he is, you see at the distance, we've got our own bazooka. RPG, sorry.
Blockhouse now, checking the yard, over.
Don't need that yet though. Right, you did notice there was a soldier down here walking around. I think you could probably go around this game without firing a shot. But, hello mate, you right? Right, down here, left hand side, we have a little hut. Should we sneak up on him again, shall we? Do you want to see us? Alright, mate. Take that. Right, so in here. We can blow that up. Right, now there's going to be one straggler up here. We'll see him in a minute. Right, nothing around the corner. No need to look. Here he is. Well, I've got to sell some more grenades. Some more here. Don't know how that alarm got set off. Anyway, listen, we're going to walk up here because you have to kill everybody on this game. And there is up here, I believe, two more. Look, oblivious to what's going on, there's a war. Get out of it. Right, anyway. Took me ages to find this. I used to finish the game, couldn't find out where these extra people were to kill, but they are up here. Takes a while. Right. Up here, hiding away, oblivious to all the explosions and shooting, is these two. These two dead people. Okay, that's that sorted out. Just trying to see if there's a shortcut. Is there a shortcut? No. Nope. Right, let's go and do the business now. Oh. Just testing out my throwing arm. Many soldiers here that like to run into your grenades. Look to your right and look to your left, you should see some more grenades. Yep. There's plenty of weapons here to kill these people, so. Some you have to hit twice, okay? Right, that's the bridge complete. No one up there, I blew him up earlier. In here, I think there's some more hand grenades, some intel, some health. Okay, that's that done. Right, off we go.
Blockhouse made safe, minimal resistance, proceeding to RV. Out.
RV with Bagava. Gava. Barbed wire to stop you getting through, but they forgot to put it through there. Right, so here we go. Let's find our way in. Hit anything red, it'll blow up there, let's see. Might want to get your ammo up to date here, because there's two gentlemen down here with full armor on. Oh, where's the first one? Here he is. Right, so that's one shot down. Whack. Okay. There's another one round here.
Area clear. Moving in.
Right, we're off to find the farm now.
Message over.
And there's some more intel here somewhere. I'll hide behind a tree. And again. Right, we now have plenty of health and plenty of ammo. So off we go. Look at these two, look. What should we do? What should we do? He's got a gun. Right, sorted. So, we'll go down here. We have somewhere in these woods some gentleman hiding with some. Here we go. Okay. Right, we're off to the farm. I do suggest before you go into the part that starts it all, give yourself some grenades. There should be loads lying around. Let's have a look. On the laptop.
What's that?
How did you know McCarver had information on the American?
I'm not sure I follow.
Keller started grilling me on Seventh Wave. I told him what I knew.
And what was that?
Rumors, mostly. There was talk of an American running training camps in Afghanistan, freelance guerrilla group in the Philippines with an American advisor. You know, stories like that.
And you believed them?
Not at first. But then the blanks started filling in.
What blanks?
Operation Cleopatra. The first time I heard the name William Lennox was when I was posted in Langley. Lennox was a wet work specialist, S4 assassin. Cleopatra was meant to prevent the terrorist bombing in the center of Cairo. It was a disaster. The bomb exploded, killed a lot of people, including Lennox. At least that's what Division thought. 3 months later, he turned up in Moscow. 2 weeks after, in Seoul. Then Belgrade, Belfast, London. Always one step ahead.
And you think Lennox is connected to Seventh Wave?
Connected? He started the whole thing.
McCarver was brought in yesterday. So how did you know she had info on the American?
Sergeant Solomon was in her unit. He tipped me off. Coincidence, that's all.
I don't believe in coincidence. What was your brief on the next stop?
McCarver wanted an access of advance from the east. Plan was to cross the cemetery on the edge of Nazran and then hit the steel plant on the far side. We were less than a click away when we got hit.
Check it out. I thought places like this only existed in movies.
Yeah, well, either way, I don't like it.
Kidding me? This is my kind of place. All the type of people I like. Quiet and out of the way. Keep your head on a swivel. Intel reports snipers in the area.
Alright guys, we picked ourselves up a nice little sniper rifle.
Multiple targets bearing down on our location.
Take them out. So we're gonna go here.
Copy that.
Take out the heads.
Come on mate, where are you?
We got more hostiles coming in.
Let's let them get closer.
Other side.
there's not many more to get rid of, so I'm just going to go out and clear them up. How did he know I was going to shoot him, look? Oh, come on. So this is just about sniper. Boom. Why is he not moving? There he is. terrible shot. Right, there's always two geezers up here, right? But not anymore. Do not go straight down the hole, okay? Because you've got some items lying around. Just shoot the TV. Right, that's it. Another safe down here. Oh, wrong way. Come on, there's normally two of them here. There he is. Right, we've got a RPG up here. Grab your grenades, and up there you've got another gentleman. Right, sorted. Make sure you got some ammo. Up here we have an RPG. Who needs it though? Come on. Look at him. Right, so down here, it took me a while to find this. Okay, so some more footage. go. Another one. Do not go straight down the stairs because we have some more intel here. And there's always one here. No, let's not use that in here. Let's see how many of these I've got. Oh, I've got 15 of these. Should do this quite easy. Just make sure you get your objectives on it, otherwise you've got to go back again. Let's go and blow this up. Let's make sure we kill everybody first. Right, I think I've got everything I need from here. Get everything. Right, Nazran Foundry next. Well, I just got to listen to this little conversation.
CIA's most wanted was Lennox.
Different name, different profile, do not approach tag, but it was him. Most wanted terrorist was one of our own.
And you believed her?
Why wouldn't I?
What was your take on the next op?
Destroy a steel plant being used as a weapons factory. Division figured if we couldn't cut off Seventh Wave's head, then the next best thing was to disrupt their operations. It was deemed too dangerous, too politically volatile for a regular strike. So McCarver's crew was tasked. No way anyone in their right mind would volunteer for this.
Here we go. We've only got to get 3 of 11 secondary objectives. Complete all primary. So as long as you've done the primary, the rest have just fallen into place. Them taken care of.
3, this is 2-1. RV at the main plant.
Copy that.
Right, grenades and health. Definitely need them. So we need to head on back up now. Right, back we go. we've got to go back up here because we need that item in there.
That 2-1, I have visual. Smoke 12 o'clock.
Now watch out for these mines. Because they are everywhere. Down to the lower basement we go. It's just normal mode, so you don't have to do everything, okay? So we've got two coming down the ramp and one on the steps up above. We also have over here some more grenades. around the corner, you have someone up on the gantry. Look, here he comes. No idea where he's hiding. Yeah, that took forever. We're running short on ammo. We do have some down here for the right gun, that is. You don't have to blow both up, but it'll be a fun. So we have here on the right hand side a secret weapon, but we'll get that on the way back. And that's what this does. Not a very good gun, actually. There's number one, Dom.
It's one and two ready to be lit up. Stand by.
Copy that. Three, what's your situation?
This is three, moving out.
Two. Some of these blokes are bulletproof. Well, now for those of you who aren't playing this for the first time, yes, this is the way. Right now. Oh, bye. Well, there's nothing much else around here. As you can see. That's it. Right, guys, that's another level done. On normal mode. There we go. Well, in normal mode again, and we're going to move on.
I had the opportunity to speak with Sergeant Solomon. Interesting man. Didn't have anything good to say about you.
I was mentioning earlier on about what we did over the Easter weekend. We actually went to a place that was English Heritage as well. £9.95 a month, family of two adults, and I think it's seven or eight children under the age of 18. Good value for money. National Trust is exactly the same. Each house that we visited over the weekend should have cost £50 to £60 per family. But of course, we're with the National Trust and English Heritage, so it costs us nothing to get in.
Crew is assigned to take him out. The op was simple. Get in, get out. After the job at the steelworks, we were upgraded back to Alpha status. Valencia was one of the big four targets, a seventh wave boss. He escaped from Charlie team, so we were sent to bring him in. Intel reported he was hiding in an old asylum.
Here we go, let's head on down. Right, every single one of these lorries can be blown up. But that's for a later date, okay? Because we don't really need to blow them all up. Right? Cool, that didn't take long, did it? Some health. Well, we're gonna walk on around here and get all our hand grenades. There we go. Well, that's them sorted. Well, over here we've got some more grenades. Get him, shall we? Get my nose with things. annoy you when they come out of nowhere. Right, up we go.
Moving in.
Negative, hold your position. Orders are on hold. Do not enter that building. Cover!
First level clear, proceeding to the next area. Stand by.
So make sure you've got enough weapons. Oh, now this one, do not go down the middle, because they will shoot you. Shitted. We're going on down.
Tell her whatever you're doing, do it fast. Hostile reinforcements headed this way. This
inside next level. Be careful down here because you've got someone sitting down here waiting for you. Now with this one, it's just run and get straight upstairs. As you can see, you need these hand grenades. Good shit. Oh, good. go, another level done. This is the dockyard. It's quite an easy level. But like I said prior to this, there's no reason why you should die on normal or easy. Hard level maybe. I'm about to buy a new car, so I don't know what to buy. Mercedes, BMW, Volvo, Porsche, I just don't know. Comment down below what's your preference. It might sway me into what I buy.
Answer the questions. So you hit the dockyard based on Valencio's info?
Yes.
Under what authority?
Lieutenant McCarver. She briefed the vision in the room with the
other. No, they did not. She never went up the chain.
What?
McCarver has been under investigation for some time. Your mission ended at the steelworks. You had no authority to execute that operation.
We had division dockets that outlined the operation. My former team would go in first and pull the trigger. I was riding shotgun with McCarver and Solomon. Two teams, one area. Lennox was the target.
Let's have a look. Right, with this, you start off with some pants weapons, alright? They are terrible. So, get yourself some of these. You know what I mean? You couldn't hit him with a pea shooter. This thing's terrible. Absolutely ridiculous. Right.
Hang tight, cover the point.
One man down here. Boom. Right, just shoot what's in front of you first. And then turn around and see what's behind you. Definitely no weapon here. Well, up here on your left hand side, you have the sniper rifle, and yes, you do need it. Look, That's why you need it. Why do they stand next to them acetylene tanks? Around the back now. There should be a couple more down here. head on down. Don't forget this bit of intel though. All the resources you need, are you? Look, just get out this door, look, look, you can't get out, look. Ridiculous. I wonder where that intel was. It was in there, so if you don't blow this up, go back and get it. There we go. Like, everything in here can be blown up, okay? I'm being serious. Everything blows up. Thank you. I think that is it. Let's go around here, get a few more weapons. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it for this level. Oh, no, obviously not. Oh, no, that's it. No, we've got to go through here, actually. We've got to do a little bit more. Let's go over there and muller him.
Let's go, Bravo team, move it! Watch your crossfire! Look out, look out! All right.
Right, here we go. That's level complete. Look at that, all that devastation there.
Lost a lot of good people.
Battle school buddies, weren't they?
Yeah.
Your team was ordered back after the mission. McCarver convinced you otherwise?
Yes.
You had nothing to do with it?
Yes. I mean, no. You're fucking with me.
So which is it?
We all agreed to go after Lennox.
But Sergeant Solomon wanted out.
He didn't take much persuading. Lennox needed to be stopped. He wasted my friends.
So, what was the plan?
We gotta get to the other side of that bridge. Prepare to advance. Drop everything.
Didn't last long.
See you assholes on the other side. Overwatch advise, hostiles on the move. So look at that flank.
Quite tasty weapons on here on this level.
Thank you.
no health whatsoever. Have to risk it. I couldn't hit a barn door too, I couldn't. That's terrible. That's what I need. We need plenty of health here. was shooting? Definitely no one else, so I don't know who's shooting. Hold on a sec. Nope. Get your objective here.
All call signs, pressers on.
Spread out into a loose file. We don't want to get caught off guard.
Hostiles inbound!
Hold your position.
Time to go up and over. Thing is, do I want this? Do I not want this? I don't know. No, I don't really want it. Before you go that way, have a little look down here first. If you look over there, there is another secret weapon and some intel. There is also some intel up there on the building, so.
Thank you.
Eat my shorts, eh? Right, so we've got some more intel up here.
I'm going in.
And off we go. Pretty sure we're on the final level now. Looks like we're on the last level of normal mode. Hope you're enjoying it so far.
I wanted to kill him so bad I could taste it. Like blood in my mouth. I was closer than any of the others. There was no way I was gonna let him get away.
Spectrum of Gulag. Let's finish this off, shall we? Come on. Right. Down here on your right. Who's fun? There's a suppressor. On your left. Grenades. Oh no. He's going to jump out here, so I'll just blow the car up. And that sorts him out. Make sure you grab yourself some weapons. Out of ammo. Right, ordinarily we blow this door open, but there's no point because we will alert them to our presence. But instead, we do this. Didn't see us coming though, just some. Now, on hard mode, or Black Ops mode, we will go for there, but there's no point now. Okay, so up we go. And two in there. There he comes. Another gentleman up there, you can just see his legs, look, see? So just shoot him in the ankles. That's him done. Pretty sure we've got some health in here. Yes, we have. Not much more in here. Some intel. Some weapons. Ammo, sorry. So I'm just going to walk through here now. I'm going to shoot him. Nothing else in this room. We have a load of people come down the stairs, as you can see. Should be another one there somewhere. Where is he? Oh no, he's shying away. Someone's going to jump from the scene in a minute. Can't get him. Right, up we go. go. You've got a gentleman up in the corner, he can't hit you when you're there. Right, so. Let's go round. Well, as you go up here to your left, you're going to find some resistance just there. Is that it? Right, okay, down here's some health. Right, down there, there's a gentleman that's going to want to show you that. Right, so let's get a shot of him. Don't worry about the others in the basement. Right, now. Well, you've got to get the RPG to start shooting, so let's go and look at him. Right, to kill the RPG, grab hold of this. There we go. And boom. Well, I'll tell you what, while we're here. So, that's pretty much all them taken care of, don't worry about him. Okay, you don't need to worry about him. Well, you're gonna have two gentlemen sitting down here. So, first, oh no, don't do that. My way. Right, we have inside here a safe. Oh no, I've already blown it. In here, it's turn left, shoot him, turn left again. Someone running down the stairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Run. Boom. Right. Up we go. And we're going to have someone up here. We're just going to muller like so. Is that it? One. Spare RPG weapons. Right, I think that's it. No, I've got one more to do. Shooting at me. Oh, there he is. Right, so that's him taken care of. Right, now in Black Ops mode, you have to blow up every single one of these. Okay. As you can see, they're black. Obviously not on this level. Do I want this or do I not? We'll take it.
I've got a bunker entrance. Moving in, standing by.
Sorry, mate. Grenades, another gun if I need it, which I don't think. So let's head on down to the basement.
Advancing below ground. Radio is becoming broken and unclear. We'll update as needed. Over. Did you copy my last? Over.
Well, one of these has got some hand grenades in, not this one, though. Right, we'll turn left and we will shoot someone. We'll turn left and we'll fire a hand grenade. Turn left again and shoot someone else. Pick up our grenades and off we go. Boom. Right, now in here we've got this RPG. We are going to need it.
This is three. I've got a major bunker here. I'm clearing the area.
Right, now head back and get the other gun.
Heavy resistance, engaging targets, over.
Right, this is quite a lengthy episode, this bit here. Hand grenades, health, and objective. There's some intel. Just go up there and get him, shall we? He's just shooting me there. Don't give up, does he? Eat my turkey giblets. Oh, look at that one. Uh, I think that should be it. So I'll keep slamming the door. Right, so you've got your hand grenades. Oh, down we go. Swap this for this. Go down here and blow the shit out of this. Should find some intel. Unless I've blown it. Oh no, there it is. 2 of 4. Right, to your left, hand grenades. Gonna find a heavily armored man around here, so blow the shit out of him. To your left first, I believe. You know what? Let's get rid of him.
Yeah, phenomenal stuff!
Sorry for the big weapon. Right, so here we go again. Round here. Bit of intel. Pick up the RPG. What we've got? No, we haven't got two of these. Sometimes this is an absolute arsehole to blow up, but we've got two. So let's swap this back over. Right, we're heading on down to the final episode and the completion of normal mode. It'll take the time, but we'll get there. Don't forget your intel in here. Another videotape. Wonder what's on that.
I found a ramp going further down. Proceeding to substructure. Do you read me? Over. Nothing heard. Three out. This is three. This is three. Package may be on site. I say again. Package may be on site.
Let's change our weapon.
Stand by.
So I'm sure there's an RPG here somewhere. Oh, there we go, guys. That is
this is Bravo 3, target down.
I don't know why these are in here, because it's ridiculous, because it's the end of the game. As you can see, we are done.
Is dead. I killed him. You know what he said to me the first time we met? He said, don't trust them. I don't believe in coincidences either.
They were right about you, Keller.
Right about what?
Your predictability. You did everything the psychologist said you'd do.
What the fuck is going on here?
Lennox is not dead. He's very much alive. And thanks to the mess you created, we can hunt him down without Congress breathing down our necks. You have untied our hands.
What are you talking about?
You're right. Nothing is a coincidence, Sergeant Keller. I am going to destroy William Lennox, and you are going to help me.
What about the charges? My trial?
You will die in a fiery crash on your way to the hearing. As far as anyone is concerned, this fiasco will end with your death. You made it through, Sergeant. You crossed the finish line. A while back, you said you wanted to kill Lennox so bad you could taste it. Can you still taste it, Sergeant Keller?
Yes.
Then let us begin.
what, we've got to go through these credits till we get to the very, very end, because otherwise you can't start on the hard level. Okay, you've got to finish it. So just persevere a little bit. This is the walkthrough complete for the normal mode. So obviously I'm going to be doing the hard mode next, which means more objectives, more intel, more things to be blown up. Obviously better weapons though, as you'll see at the end of this. Come on, don't take this off. Come on. I'm not even touching the controller and it's uploading screenshots automatically. Here we go, I'll be there, come on. Oh, looks like we could be there. Mission complete. Silver weapons, normal and easy, unlocked. Okay, so if you want to replay them levels, you get better weapons and they kill a lot easier. Right, there we go. There we have it. That's normal mode done on black. So tune in next time. Like and shibe.